Updated October 20, 2017 093445. A young man has died after he was trapped in a house fire in Melbourne's east, despite fire crews' efforts to save him. About 20 firefighters were called to a house on Kingsley Street, Camberwell, just after 12:30 a.m. They were told there could be someone inside the property, so they searched the building while trying to put the fire out. Metropolitan Fire Brigade MFB Commander Brian Whitaker said the body of a 25-year-old man was found inside. Firefighters arrived on scene to find that the fire was issuing from the windows of the house, he said. Upon entering the house, they were very quick to extinguish the fire and contain it to the one bedroom of the house. However, we did find a deceased person, tragically, inside the house. It's probably just a really good message to the public. The importance of an operating smoke detector is critical. Two other people managed to escape the house uninjured. The cause is being investigated, but the fire is not considered suspicious. The man's identity has not been released. ABC AAP Topics. Fires: Camberwell 3,124, Melbourne 3,000. Vic first posted October 20, 2017 07 5251.